So I don't know if I could get a hands, but where do you think I start with? Or yeah, what part of the character do you think I start?
Okay, with? I'll ask. Do you think it starts with the head?
Yeah.
Or the shoes? The body? Or the eyes?
Eyes.
Well, eyes is right.
Eyes are.
Yeah. While he draws, I will ask Yasuhara-san, can you quickly describe the main points of your game design philosophy, because it become so solid in recent years.
Ah, だからなんかこう人間は何に惹かれちゃうのかなみたいなものをずっと考えてるんですよね。何に惹かれるか。例えばこう動いてるものとかってこう、どうしても見ちゃうじゃないですか、わーって。そういうものっていうものがやっぱりこう、そういうやばいつけられて、何かするさせるとかね。そういうようなきっかけをいつも使ってますね。
So maybe I guess on a pretty high level, but my game design philosophies, one of them is I'm constantly looking at things, or I guess am triggered by things. What attracts our human maybe eyes, or just humans in general? So, you know, whether it's in just an everyday environment or moving objects, it's like, what are we attracted to? What is appealing to us? That's what I'm always thinking of.
Yeah, he has a talk that you can see from Digital Dragons in Poland, where he really outlines...
We should save this.
Yeah.
Save that.
But you can watch his talk, and it goes through each step of his philosophy for game design through a Unity tutorial that he made, and it just starts from like, here's a bouncing thing, now make it red, now make it move, now change the physics so there are three bouncing things, and they're doing something weird, and if you drop something into the situation, everything changes. It's really like, it's great. So now, it's Yasuhara's turn to do it. Let's see. So in the meantime, I will ask Oshima-san. Oshima-san, which anime or animation were most influential on your animation creation? It looks very Disney.
That's why you can get there.
It looks very Disney.
Yeah, Disney digital. Yasuhara-san, それ何? なんでしょうか?
Lupin the Third.
Oh, Lupin the Third.
Lupin the Third.
That makes sense. Yes. Good buddies. Okay. We have time for like two questions. So we can take them. All right, you're first. You stood right up.
Great panel. Thank you very much for your time. Real quick, what lessons did you take from the mascot kind of character?